These gemstones that you mock, boy, are a symbol of the power of this realm. To you, they're merely trinkets. But to mortals, gemstones hold more value than their very lives.
Let's go find some gemstones, then.
You knuckleheads. Got you. I got a skill scion.
This offering is but a trifle, Uncle Zeus. underworld's power. Something's amiss.
I have returned. Don't have much time, but let me stand down.
Keep me going. Very cool.
Guessing Electo? Sure enough.
I gotta ask, how come you keep on showing up?
Well, you know, I've come to enjoy these visits.
You call this a good habit, huh? Maybe for me.
She's getting angry.
Come closer.
Keep going. Which to choose? Next floor. Be there soon, Lemmy.
that.
Strength.
The thought, Lord Hermes. It's been great hearing from you from time to time.
All right, boss. Just making sure that I'm not interrupting anything.
Not be
Lady Demeter, apologies.
Zagreus, that on my whim I can take everything from you.
Shivering. Steady now. Why, it's the barge of death.
For me, really, you're mad?
You know, of all the souls I've ever met, I feel like...
Of all the lava...
Don't know that a map would help me much since things...
Coincidence? Come on. Careful, it's hot.
Really hit the spot. Change of plan.
Well, see ya.
In the river Phlegethon. You're mine. Just a crustacean. Should help keep me going. Good enough to eat. I say, you look lovely this day or night, Lerny.
Shall become unseen. Seems you're off to cooler climates then.
with that one.
Should I take the train? That's it for Asphodel.
I accept this message. delicious.
Juicy.
Elysium, you have to win this stuff.
I'd say you earned it more than anybody else.
So, stranger, how go-
Oh, you know, it's go-
No use.
Thanks.
Thank you, mate.
Keep me going. Gentlemen, I'm back.
Tell me something, monster!
Oh, this. I wouldn't say I stole it so much as naturally wooed the fates into bestowing it.
Ah, well then.
Monster, attack!
take it.
One last stop. To deal with, at least. Which tunnel? Through here. Got to find something for Cerberus. Cheers, mate. Delicious. I bet it's in here. Fast this time. A whole entire sack of something. Time to deliver the goods. Got it. Another gap, huh? Let's take our chances then. this on. Let's see what's in here. Time, boy, are you hungry? Eat. Got some zest. Hope this can get me out of here. Why not?
Vigilant Cerberus.
Your boy. We made it, Stygius. I hope this Arthur serves you well someday.
I never had any respect for Stygius, that blade you bear. Perhaps unfairly due to Brother Poseidon's sloth.
I think we've grown quite close to one another, yes.
Arthur, No name either of gods or kings of any realm I know. Then introduce us as you say. I shall expect better results from you.